Hello and welcome to another review from Colour with Claire. Today I've got a review with a difference. This is not a colouring book, it is a Faceted Gem Masterclass tutorial that I'm going to be reviewing today. So basically what it is a step-by-step PDF tutorial of how to colour these beautiful faceted gems and make them look absolutely stunning and really realistic. I'm going to try and debunk the myth, hopefully, that these gemstones are really, really difficult to draw and only people who are like professional artists or really, really talented colourists can do it. Literally anyone can do it and they look super realistic and really beautiful by the end. So this masterclass is by Vitruvian Art, which is run by Amanda Rambo, famous for her beautiful gems all over Facebook and YouTube and all of her tutorials that she does on there as well. She has a group on Facebook called Gem Hoes where you can catch up with her and ask for advice. She also has a Patreon page where you can go and join for just $1 a month and you will get loads of different tutorials and sort of behind the scenes stuff. And she also has an Etsy page, which is where I have found this Faceted Gem Masterclass. It's £13 at the moment on Etsy and it's an instant downloadable PDF, so you don't have to wait for anything to come through the post. You get it instantly and you can just get started straight away. Now the PDF contains 3 video class links, so it's not a written tutorial, it's all within videos, which makes it super, super easy to follow because you literally go with Amanda from the line art like this to the finished stunning piece in all its glory, and it really is step by step. She tells you exactly which kind of colours to use and where to put different lights and shading and stuff like that. It really is step by step and anybody can do it. So the 3 videos contain 3 different gems for you to try, and within the PDF as well there is extra sheets. I think there are 4 sort of fun designs, so like crowns and things that have got gems on, and there's this follow along practice page. So within this page are the gems that are featured in the video tutorial. So this is the page you want to follow along the tutorials with. So I'm going to get started with the tutorial and hopefully I can prove to you sort of how easy this is and that it's not something that you should be scared of. You should definitely, definitely try, and I'm sure that with Amanda's brilliant tuition, anybody can master the faceted gem. So the first one I'm going to try is the blue gem. It's one of these circular ones, and I'm going to be using these colours of polychromos as Amanda has advised, but you don't have to have polychromos. If you haven't got them, just try and match the colours as best you can. If you have Prismacolors, I'll include the link in the description of my polychromo Prismacolor comparison chart so that you can sort of see which shade matches up best. And I'll also be including in the description all the links to Amanda's pages and where, of course, to buy this tutorial. Okay, so the one that I'm going to be doing should be on your screen now so that you can see Amanda's finished piece, and we'll see how my piece matches up, and I'll come back after this to let you know how it went. Okay, so I'm back. You saw me do it in a speeded up time-lapse video, but this is the finished product and look how amazing it looks. Let me see if I can just bring it up into center view here. So as you can see, it looks really, really genuinely faceted. You know how when you look at these stones and they have loads of lines in them and, you know, it all comes to a point in the middle, so it brings the gem up off the page, and the white lines around it really do make it look a lot more effective than black lines. And I found Amanda's tutorial, as I always do, if you've seen her on YouTube, you know she's like really down to earth and friendly and easy to follow, and I absolutely loved this tutorial. It only lasted around 25 minutes, something like that, and I didn't have to pause it once. I was able to follow along with her at her speed as well, because it was just explained so well and it was super easy. And I cannot wait to try the other 2 videos, which I believe are light gems, so like a really light gold gem, and the third one is, I think, a green sort of emerald gem, which kind of explains more about the facets and building the dimension and looking for ways to improve your gems. So I just have to say yet again, absolutely fantastic tutorial by Amanda. And if you do want to learn how to make these really realistic looking gems, and even just to get the ideas and the process of it under your tool belt so you can mess around with it and do it in all different ways that you think of with all different colours, you can do that with having this basic tutorial and this basic knowledge of gems which Amanda provides in these tutorials. So definitely would recommend it, and I'll leave everything in the description for you to go and find Amanda and find this tutorial. And I really hope you've enjoyed watching this, and please do show me if you do it, and I'd love to see what you come up with. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon on Colour with Claire.